Slime Kitchen. Today we'll be making some slime using the Quasar Nickelodeon Unicorn Slime Kit. So your ingredients are 50 milliliters of clear glue slime, and then you need 25 milliliters of some water, room temperature, and then you need 5 milliliters of slime activator. Okay, so let's begin. So first it says to put 50 milliliters of glue into this measuring cup that came with the kit. So I'm gonna put 50 milliliters of it. So that's 50 milliliters. And then you just pour it into this. And then use the spoon that comes along with the kit to just scarve it out, because you need all the glue you can get from this. And then it says to use some water, 25 milliliters of room temperature water. So I'm going to have that water right here, and I'm going to put it in this and measure 25 milliliters of it. And then you just pour it in here, and then you just mix it up a little bit of it, just mix it up only a little bit. And then you take this dye paint, and I'm going to use this nice shade of blue that used for this star sparkly unicorn slime, and just take one spoonful of it with the supplied spoon, and then I'm gonna put it in here. Take a little bit more, and I'm gonna just put it in here. And then I'm going to use this mixing popsicle stick that I have right here, and I'm going to mix it to make sure it's good. So I'm gonna mix it until it's well blended. Gonna just keep on mixing it. Okay, so it looks like it's well blended, and it got mixed in with a little purple, which is fine. It'll make a prettier color. And then we have to use slime activator. So when you're using slime activator, you have to be very careful, because you cannot let this get on your skin. If you do, then wash your hands thoroughly afterwards. But first, we have to measure 5 milliliters of this slime activator. And I'll be very careful, because I cannot let this touch my skin. And if it does, then I have to wash my hands. So I'm gonna just put 5 milliliters, no more, no less. So I got 5 milliliters of this slime activator, and I'm going to pour it into the bowl I have. So that's how much. And then I close this, and I'm gonna start mixing it. And then you just have to nudge your way through to make the slime more slimy, and it's gonna get slimier. Just be patient and pour and mix and mix and mix and mix and mix and mix, and just keep on mixing until your slime forms. So you see the slime's forming. So it'll be sticky at first, so you just have to pick it up with your hands and just keep on mixing until it's always finished. And always remember to wash your hands afterwards, because it's not good to leave it. So I keep on mixing it, and I'll mix and mix and mix and mix and mix. And then I'll take it with my hand after it's mixed a little bit more. And I'm gonna just stretch it, pull it, and I'm gonna just roll it with my palms to make sure it's gonna get less sticky. See, the slime's forming. And then, see how much it's formed? And then I'm just going to take it with my hands, and just gonna take it. I'm going to net it, because it's very sticky. I'm gonna just take it with my hands, and I'm just going to roll with my palms. See, just roll, 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 roll. just stick it. It's very sticky. And that's how you make slime. So you just have to mix and mix and do whatever you do. And always remember, after you're done with making the slime, you just have to remember to wash your hands. And whenever you're using it, wash your hands, because it's very important, because this has slime activator in it and glue and everything else. And then after you're done making the slime,
so I am almost done with my slime. It is still super sticky on my hands and everywhere else. And I just found out that it's very dangerous to get it on your hair. If it does, it will never come out. Maybe after a very long time, but a very long time. So you have to cut it out. So that's not good. It's very dangerous to get near your hair. So don't do that. So after doing all the netting and putting in my arms and just rolling it, it's just still very sticky, which is fine because I'll net a little bit more. I actually made slime the first time, and then the second time I made it so good. I used the kit and I didn't rush at all, and this is what I got. And it's purple slime, and it's the same thing, the unicorn slime. And it is so good. See, it is like not sticky at all. It just gets on here, but it's not as sticky as that. This is very less sticky. It's really good. And I put some sparkly star sprinkles on this to make it nice. And that's what I'm gonna do with the blue slime. So before that, I am going to take the blue slime, mix it up, and I'm gonna just take it and I'm gonna put it in this container. I have this container that also comes along with the slime kit, and I just take every bit of it and put it in there, and then I just smooth it out a little, and then I have this glitter thing that also came with the slime kit, and it's so cool. It's just rainbow sparkles, and I am going to put some of it on this, and I'm only going to put a little and save some. See, it's really nice. And then I'm gonna put it in the Ziploc bag because it's a safe place to put it, so it won't just get sprinkled out and get lost. So this is my slime, and it's really cool. I really like it, but it's very sticky. So be careful and do not let it get on your hair, because it's very dangerous and you'll have to cut off your hair for that, and you would not want that to happen. So this is my slime, and this is how you make it. So hope you like this video, guys. Please make sure to share, like, comment, and subscribe down below. So bye.